You've read the books, you've watched the shows. What's the best way? No one knows. You meditate, get hypnotized. Anything to take from your mind, but it won't go. You're doing all these things out of desperation. You're going through 6 degrees of separation. You hit the drink, you take a toke. Watch the past go up in smoke. You fake a smile, you lie and say you're better now than ever, and your life's okay when it's not. No, you're doing all these things out of desperation. Whoa, you're going through 6 degrees of separation. First, you think the worst is a broken heart. What's gonna kill you is the second part. And the third is when your world splits down the middle. Degrees of separation. First, you think the worst is a broken heart. What's gonna kill you is the second part. And the third is when your world splits down the middle. And fourth, you're gonna think that you fix yourself. Fifth, you see the man with someone else. And the sixth is when you admit you may have fucked up. No hesitation. That's how you know you reach the 6th degree of separation.